Well, that is 21.5 foot of Stabycraft, a couple of 100 horsepower Yamahas in the back, big heavy trailer. You want to make sure it is connected to your vehicle properly. There's a few things you can do to make sure that connection is really, really good. First thing, I always cross the chains before I connect them, so the chains actually sit like this. The theory is if it happens to pop off somehow, it'll actually fall into that cradle and there's less chance it's going to ram into the back of your car. That's got to be a good thing. Secondly, I always make sure I check that this is actually down properly before I take off. There's nothing worse when two people, oh, I'll help, they're all trying to put everything together. I thought he did it, he thought I did it, and this thing's up, not a good look at all. And the other thing, always make sure the pin that holds your tow bar lock-in is actually in, because that could cause you grief as well, and make sure your lights are actually working. Push the plug in, get something to go in the back, because if your lights don't work, and the reds don't go on, and someone runs up the back, it won't be a very good day. So, couple of minutes, as they say, stitch in time saves nine, make sure you've got a good connection, and your towing's gonna be a lot safer. This tip was brought to you by my friends at Club Marine. We'll be right back.